Let's listen to some important messages about products I don't want.
What will you do when you finally win the lottery?
I'm gonna buy a pile of blow 3 feet high and get really addicted.
Man, I'm gonna hire some junkies to molest my
Fantastic.
Boss. I'm gonna teach that bitch for sending me to HR.
Start dreaming. Play the San Andreas State Lottery and have all your fantasies come true.
We are part of your unique cultural domain, only to be discarded once achieving mainstream acceptance. Radio Mirror Park.
Let's go chill wave with Toro Imoy.
Is it appropriate now? Push my head off your side. There's no one else around. I just wanna tease your eyes. Maybe we could check these locks. I just wanna go inside.
Man, I love the internet. That wait. Fantastic. Man, I love the internet.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? Good to go. This is some special op stuff. Stops on a dime. Seriously. Now that's a custom job. Just looking at that engine gives me a hard on. That's the sound of a thousand panties dropping. That's a beauty right there. Look, it's sharp. If that car was a woman, I'd kiss her. Now that's gonna be a smooth ride. You're gonna wanna watch the clutch. You mean business.
Your data is safe. It's
anonymous.
No
one's in the cloud.
Live life surrounded by the mists of time. cumulonimbus confetti. The cloud is hard to describe. You can't see when you're in it, and when you get close, it disappears.
Where did the cloud go?
Now, when your data is damaged, you don't need to fire the IT department. You can fire the internet.
You're fired, internet.
We've taken the metaphor to extremes, because when you're in the cloud, lightning won't strike. It's cumulonimbus computing.
I'm the Urban Ninja. You can't stop me, because you don't know where I'm going.
About Ye. Okay, man. Work it out and call me back. Yeah.
Come on. Miren, mi muchacho, me llegó más rayado que una pradera ahí de apeles y de los cantiles. Es que tengo miedo que con esas garras y con tanto tatuaje me la vaya a confundir algún policía con un... cholo. Le dije, ¿por qué se pinta? Me da cara de bañarlo con pura agua oxigenada. Voy a remojarlo en cloro y a tallarlo con jabón. Miren, nomás falta el rayado para eso. Y se va a encontrar un poco de moda.
¡Te pasas de verga!
Oh, man, that... Fuck.
Sorry, oh, shit.
But I need this.
give me a ride. I can't do it. I can't marry him.
Okay, calm down. I'll take you.
Just get me out of here, please. I live in Vinewood Hills, Campbell Hill Drive. Oh, God, thank you so much. I was starting to think nobody was going to stop. People see a girl screaming in a wedding dress and they assume, crazy! He's the crazy one, not me. Talk about anger issues. No, I couldn't go through with it. I'm not ready. Oh, just the thought of waking up next to that caveman every morning for the rest of my life.
I'm looking into your eyes.
Oh, my God. No, I think that's him. He's coming after me.
You are somewhere more sane. Or going to the mountains.
You're doing.
Leave me alone. I'm done with you.
You're done where I say you're done.
Get me away from him, please.
Hey, you. Really?
You're crazier than he is!
Suck? I mean, you really suck. What is this shit?
Oh, shit. I need a cab as soon as you can.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Thanks.
Hey, my man, where you going? This is as far as I can go.
You know what? You should see a doctor for that shit.
Nice, but I got more of a friend vibe from the day, didn't you?
Move! Let's move!
Bull Shark, for the violent, aggressive predator who hunts in all kinds of environments. Or there's the charitable Basking Shark, the card for the slow-moving liberal with no teeth. Shark, for the apex predator.
WCTR cares about you, your community, and your time spent listening. There's a war going on for your mind, and you've lost it.
I am Fernando Martinez. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's great to be back. Joe, you need to clap your sound effects a little bit too loud. That's my producer, Joe, everybody. She is a woman, not a pig, not a fox, not a chick,
forgive
not
me.
A piece of ass. Now listen, for those of you who say Fernando is like a dinosaur, he does not understand the modern world. He is an old relic of the bygone age. I like to point out Joe is a woman, more or less. Therefore, Fernando, he has gone multicultural. He is very much in this century. I am famous for many things I have been in this life. Entrepreneur, singer, therapist, artist, disc jockey, philosopher, lover, spokesman, martyr for justice and truth that lives in every man and woman's heart. I was unfairly imprisoned for all unproven allegations. In short, I understand life and life, she understands me. I have been chosen to help guide you down these crazy rabbits. After my show was taking off the air, now I am making money by talking about money.
What?
And making love by talking about politics, and also because I am the new man. Grabbing the girl by the haunches, riding her like a pampas bull, and sating your every manly desire. No, no, no. Those days, they are gone. The medallion, she is off. The children, they have a mommy and daddy to look up to. And I am not making inappropriate. inappropriate remarks, I let my passionate gaze linger on Joe's remarkable form. Not for a second.
Oh, shut up.
You see, I take the classes, the awareness classes, the 21st century classes. Now I know I live a long time in ignorance. I feel so sorry for treating the women like pieces of meat. Now I treat the women like they are equal to me. Goddesses, it is not appropriate to tell a sexy lady that her curves make your loins turn to fire. Now you say something sensitive, like, have you considered an exciting career in microfinance?
Do I know you, huevón? Huh? No me digas.
Let's go! She is terrible. The people, they cannot afford a new cell phone every month. What do you think, Sue?
I think getting a woman in office is crucial. If I go through that door, I take everyone with me. I take all of the women of San Andreas with me. They'll all be governors if I am. That's how I want everyone to think of it. A door we're breaking through because you're voting for yourself in shape of me.
This is a very big office. How would you feed all these women? And they will talk loudly, and some of the women, they are angry, and some they are bitter, and some they are catty, and soon everybody is menstruating at the same time. This is a problem.
Well, it's more of a metaphor. Listen, I've done a lot of thinking, and I've realized the only way for women to move forward is if we all start to think in exactly the same way.
Like ants, the hive mind.
Exactly. By all being the same, that's how we will be free. Listen, women finally need to make it through the door of the state capitol.
You are probably just going to spend a lot of money redecorating and looking through catalogs.
Fernando, we spoke about this. We know women have a legacy as problem solvers and can emotionally detach themselves from things.
All right, let's go!
What's going on?
Thank you.
Attention aircraft. This airspace is prohibited. Reverse course now.
This is a no-fly zone. Divert your course.